All right, so in my last video, I showcased my frequently asked questions chatbot that I have currently embedded on my website, which was built with Chatbot Builder.ai. And one of the effects of that video kind of getting a lot of traction and taking off is a lot of people hit my website and started talking to this assistant because people love to come and try to punk me and tell me that my chatbots suck or they're not very good and jailbreak their functionality, which is fine. I'm very used to living in that world. Then I realized kind of an interesting interaction that I want to talk about today. So this conversation, this is the inbox in Chatbot Builder here. And you can see here, flows is kind of where you build out, some of your logic and stuff like that. But you click inbox here. This records, every conversation that the chatbot has said, which is a very, very standard thing for most chatbot building platforms. If we scroll down here, you can see I'm getting a good amount of hits here to my site over the last, where is he? Where's my, there he is. So we scroll up to the start of this conversation. Welcome to Umbral. How can I help you today? So the blue is the chatbot and the gray is the user on the other end. And these are very just like normal interactions. What is your pricing? What if I need custom UI in the chat? And the chatbot is actually a really good job at kind of handling these responses and navigating through them. Do I need to have a minimum budget? What is the max that I can expect? Give me an approximate. It's challenging to provide a maximum without understanding your specific requirements. So it does, a really good job. What integrations do you support? Throws some, various common integrations that you would expect to see in chatbots. Then here's where the conversation gets really interesting because I actually had my inbox open because I was looking through the responses and I could see in real time this person on the other end talking to the chatbot and these responses coming through. So I just clicked in here and I started typing, "Hi, this is Connor." Which you see as it comes up as the bot's response here, this is actually me sitting on my computer looking at this inbox. "Hi, this is Connor, actual Connor, not chatbot version. How are you doing today?" "Doing great. Bot seems to be responding appropriately so far. I just had the inbox open, looking through stuff. Figured I'd say hello." So what's going on right here is we have live chatbot handoff natively baked into the platform. This is just natively baked into Chatbot Builder AI's backend, and it's smooth. I literally just clicked on this window and I just started typing and the response is on the other end. This person is on my website. I'm talking to a person. "I was watching your video and visited your site. Indeed, seems to work well. Thanks for the YouTube support. It's a good testament to your service. First video on Chatbot Builder. Community seemed to like it. Definitely makes me want to do more. Really dope. I'm a developer myself, but looking to learn what the communities are building these days. I've been exploring Vercel AI SDK with custom UI and seem to have great start with it. Yada, yada, yada. I'll let you get back to it. Nice chatting with you. By the way, what's your name?" "My name's Mo from Toronto. I'm one of the co-founders of integrationos.com." "Nice to meet you, Mo." "Hell yeah, man. Where can I find you on LinkedIn?" "This guy. Hey, look. Go to my LinkedIn. Me and Mo linked up. Co-founder, CTO, integrationos.com. This guy owns a freaking SaaS platform. Just talking to my chatbot, and we connected and had a good conversation. And that's just from me randomly happenstance reviewing my FAQ chatbot. But when this happened, I kind of like got the light bulb. What business, especially SMB focus, wouldn't want this type of capabilities to one of their customer service reps or one of their admins or whoever to just sit back and respond to these and take over control of this chat at any time? And plus, this is omni-channel, which means I am responding now because the chat is coming through web chat. What if it's coming through Facebook or Instagram or WhatsApp or Telegram. One inbox, one central location where you can look through and get responses and talk to people through your chatbots. This is super, super powerful, super clean. And when you take over control here, you can give it back to the bot by clicking some of these buttons up here, and you can tag it. Here's another one, create an appointment. I'm in the inbox, I'm talking to this person. This person wants, here's my discovery goal calendar. Send them the calendar link right there. So there's a lot of really cool functionality in here. There's, you know, the standard AI reply suggestion, which seems to be happening to pretty much every service out there right now. But this is really cool. I'm a huge fan. I was tempted after this conversation, I was tempted to stop working for the day and just literally just sit and just respond to people talking to my chatbot, which I probably should have done because I could have trolled some people and had some fun with it, because some of you guys had a lot of fun with my chatbot, including one person that felt the need to talk to me about their particular member. But anyways, I'm not going to judge how you spend your time talking to chatbots. But anyway, more to come. Hope you guys like it. This is a huge plus department for Chatbot Builder, because think about it. I don't have to connect to Zendesk. I don't have to set a trigger and then float you away to some other third-party integration and worry about how it's going to handle that particular response. Once again, this is just here, ready for you to connect, ready for you to chat, ready for you to be an assistive automation tool for the things that you want to build. It's a great feature. Anyways, appreciate to know your thoughts. If you want, I'll put a link to old Integration OS in the comments. Give old Mo a shout out. Appreciate the conversation. It was nice meeting you, sir. Talk to you guys soon.